Everyone, my name is Crystal. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Have you ever tried egg curry in slow cooker? Watch this. It's gonna take 4 hours. Here is my slow cooker and here are the ingredients. I turned on the slow cooker right now. Here's the oil and I'm gonna pour some in. I'm gonna add the spices inside, see? I'm gonna put the chopped onions in. Next is tomato puree. After this, add one chopped tomato. Two green chili peppers. Add one tablespoon of red chili powder. Add 1 tablespoon of garam masala. Four 400 ml of coconut milk. Add salt according to your taste. And give a nice stir. It's good already. As you see, there's 2 more ingredients left. And I'm gonna use one and add coriander and mint leaves. I cracked all the eggs and I'm gonna drop in one by one. Not stir it, just close the lid. Only open this after 4 hours, be patient. Be careful, it's hot. It smells so good, let's open it. Thank you.
Wow.
If you like this recipe, give a huge thumbs up and subscribe to my channel.